Hello, I'm KCRI3 meteorologist Dirk Verdorn, and we have a bit of cloud cover moving on in for today. So starting off clear, temperatures will be chilly in the 30s, but we will see increasing clouds that will help to keep temperatures in the upper 50s as we go through the afternoon. So temperature-wise, it looks like we should be very similar to what we saw yesterday. So there's this weather system that's going to be skirting along the coast of California. Center of it right now is right about in here, and you can see the cloud cover there. There is some rain associated with it, but it looks like it's all going to stay offshore. We may see some showers to the north through the Pacific Northwest. I don't think we're going to see a whole lot though here in California, as this is going to stay well offshore as it will slide south along, kind of running parallel to the course. So you can see the coast. You can see the precipitation, the rain here along the coast, staying, I'd say, 100 miles or more off the coast of California. As it moves along, it stays at that distance and then starts to move south and away from the state. So not expecting any measurable precipitation from this weather system. What we will receive, though, is the cloud cover. It's going to help to keep temperatures down a little bit as we go through your Thursday and then into the weekend. Things clear out nicely, and we are looking at temperatures that should rebound a bit there. Futurecast showing that weather system as it makes its way south, and then we have clearing, and then more clouds roll in as we have some weather systems that will be passing just to the north and to the east of California, so cutting from the Pacific Northwest through the Northern Rockies and out into the Central Plains. We do have more significant changes next week as we head through Tuesday, late afternoon, early evening. Another cold system that's going to be fairly dry. We are expecting some rain, some snow. It's going to be a much better snow producer than a rain producer as we go from Tuesday into Wednesday. And then another little wave coming through from Wednesday into Thursday with temperatures that are going to stay on the cool side. So here's our little warm-up for the weekend. We go from upper 50s today, Friday into the 60s. Saturday, Sunday, we're looking at mid to possibly upper 60s, and that'll carry over into Monday as well. So for those of you that have the extended weekend, looking pretty good for you. And then we start to cool off with increasing clouds on Tuesday and into Wednesday. That chance for rain goes up. That's a look at your weather. For all your weather needs, make sure you turn to KCRA.